sort of re-examine
what they've
been
taught. Exactly.
Yes.
Yeah, but mm-hmm. that's what my work is all about.
Mm-hmm. That's what you're here for.
That's what I'm here for. That's right.
Hi, you're on the air.
Hello.
Go ahead.
Hi. Yes. First, I'd just like to thank Dr. Corwin for writing his book when he did.
Thank you very much.
I recently had an experience that involved both gambling and nutrition. My husband and I gamble quite a lot, and I fell into the trap that you mentioned of eating for long periods of time, the snack foods that were in the casino for you to snack on.
Huh?
And at the time, I had been living off pretzels and some beer nuts.
Right.
And some saltwater taffy that they had put out.
Okay.
And so we left the casino, and we were very weak. And after about 3 days, and I was driving, and my husband was asleep in the car. And about 20 miles from the casino, I ran off the road.
Ooh, that's terrible. Were you injured?
My husband had a dislocated collarbone and a hairline fracture on his right arm.
And you?
I was okay. I was just in a lot of shock. It was...
Yeah, that's awful. Are you still gambling?
Yeah, I take a bag along, like you wrote
about.
That's
great. You take a small supply of...
I have carrots. I take celery.
Green vegetables.
I take some broccoli, some cucumber slices, and...
That's wonderful. And you're feeling much better now.
I am, yeah.
And you're gambling better, too, because you're more alert.
That's right.
But your health is the main thing. Thank you for sharing that.
Thank you for writing your book. It's really wonderful.
You're very welcome.
It's a lot of help to read what your body needs while you're at the tables.
Okay, my pleasure.
And, I really appreciate what you wrote, Doctor.
Okay, thanks.
I really...
Well, that makes it all worthwhile, doesn't it?
It certainly does.
We're talking with Dr. Bob Corwin, whose book, Gambling and Nutrition, is a paperback on Harmony Press and is helping millions of people. We've got time for one more call.
If I may, I learn something every time I do one of these shows. The more people are willing to open up and talk about their problems, the more they, or the sooner they...
That's the first step. Let me take a call.
That is.
Hello?
Hello.
You're on the air.
Hi. I had a strange experience. I was driving, and I blipped out, and the next thing I knew, I was at home, reading a magazine, sitting down.
Now, when you say blipped out...
I was driving, and, you know, a split second, and then I was reading at home. It was an hour later by the clock.
Were you driving home from a casino?
No. I was coming home from work.
Okay. What do you do for a living?
I'm a shoe salesman.
Okay. Did you talk to anyone about this? Any professional?
No. I called my fiancé.
What did she say?
She said I could have killed someone.
She's right.
And I said somebody could have killed me. She said,
Don't worry. If it happens again, we can go see Brian's dad. But I think you're just stressed out right now.
Yeah, that's true.
You want me to come over?
No, I'm just a little freaked out. I'll just go to bed, and I'm sure I'll feel better tomorrow.
Okay, Mikey. Sleep tight.
Okay, Toots.
Drive carefully.
Yeah, thanks. You too.
Love you.
Love you too. The next morning, June 16th, I woke up and she was beside me.
Hey. When did you get here? Oh, that's sweet.
I got up. It was cold in the house. I went in the kitchen to put the coffee on. And I saw there was snow all over the ground.
Donna? Donna! 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 Donna, there's snow! There's snow everywhere! Look at it! Come in and see this!
What?
No, I'm serious! Look at this! Come on! You see how cold it is?
Oh,
gosh, look! I don't know, it's like, hey, this is amazing.
What are you talking
about? Donna, there is snow on the ground. It's freezing.
I know.
What was it? Was it snowing when you came over? I've never heard of this. It's June.
Oh, Michael, are you on drugs?
Will you get up and take a look?
Oh, it's December. I know it's snowing. Let me sleep a couple minutes.
No, Donna, wake up. It's June 16th.
Oh, Mike, isn't that funny? Are you serious? Do you really think it's June or what?
It's June 6th. Listen, I'll get a paper.
We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books,
Use the link in the video description.